Hello everyone, so here's Duolingo. So to reset progress in Duolingo, just go to duolingo.com on your desktop. It won't work on mobile. Then go to settings, learning language, and then you can select which language you're learning, then reset or remove, and then here just tap reset progress. So that's it.